Hey everyone, this is Honeywell, and welcome to the lovely Honeydale Farm, where it looks like we do have some of our crops, like two or three, stayed water on our water retaining soil. They need 7 days of watering, so a couple of them have two, but most of them have one. All of our lightning rods are filled up, and we lost a crop down here, so yeah, we need more lightning rods. Eventually. And yeah, we're out of inventory space too. It's good times. But we do have our star drops, so we started out with a little bit more energy today, which is nice. Let's take that out. That can come out, that can come out. What do we have, 28 coal? I think we're gonna get these preserved jars are probably gonna pop sometime today. So let's see if we can get another five made, so we'll have an even 20 preserved jars. And we'll need stone, and it looks like we'll need a lot of wood. So 40 coal. So we need like 12 more coal. 250 wood. That's a lot. What else do we have going on here? Oh, we need to get our mushrooms too. Today is a mushroom day. Let's sell some of those. But we have two of those now. We can sell those. We can sell those. Inventory management. Okay, let's go get our, let's go get our mushrooms before, what was it, 6:40 now? Oh, we have a nice variety. I think we're going to save some of these so we can make the life elixir potion. I've never used them. But isn't there an achievement for like crafting everything? So we'll save these because it looks like we have everything but the purple mushroom. Good, good. And let's get some wood so we can start making charcoal while we water the crops. And we should thin out this area anyway. It's a mess. I really like the curvy paths that we have, though. And I think we are definitely gonna... I wish I could, like, be a little bit more selective about what I chop, the grass I cut. I think I'm gonna keep the paths the way they are, the way they're not curving, or the way they're kind of curving and with the grass. I really like the look of that. Instead of like turning everything into a grid and paving it all over, I think we're gonna try for a more rustic farm. You know, quaint. Come here, Miss Daisy. Whoops. I didn't mean to, you know, try and maim you. Oh, and didn't we pick up a quest for the wizard? Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna water the crops, make some preserve jars, and go see the wizard. And I think we're gonna do a foraging loop, because I like to forage, and I don't remember the last time we did it. that's the reason for that. So what, we can sell one of those, and then we need to keep everything else. Let's put that in this chest. Just to save her some room. I think eventually I'll probably have two working chests. I like a place to be able to like dump out my entire inventory and then just pick out what I need. It makes it a lot easier for me. I guess those are going in there. We don't need the bars. Okay. It's pretty annoying about that crop down there. I really thought 10 lightning rods would be plenty. But, I guess not. Oh no, the jellies are ready. Oh no. I'm not ready for them yet. How about, I'm gonna just make 4 instead of 5, just because we can make 4 pretty quickly. We just need to cut down a few trees. And then maybe we'll take the jelly into town to sell it and get our pomegranate tree. Because if we don't get it today, we're not going to get it. Be able to get it tomorrow because Wednesday's Pierre's is closed. And the 11th is the luau and Pierre's will be closed again. Yeah. Okay, let's make 4 jars, resell them, take the jelly to Pierre's to sell, buy a pomegranate tree, and then loop around foraging and seeing the wizard. Okay, there we go. That's our whole day plan. That's our whole day planned out for us. Oh. But we still need a few more pieces of coal in order to make 4 jars. I kind of wanted to have the 20 by the time those were ready, but that's all right. 19 is good. I think these are these seem to be going on a pattern like late, early, late, early kind of cycle. I'm gonna have to pay attention to that. Yeah, that's 32 coal, so we just need 200 wood. Okay, 200 wood. That should not take us long at all. Come on, Miss Daisy. Let's go, You know what? I think we're gonna put our pomegranate tree right there. Since it's already cleared. Oh, what a mess. What a mess. Okay. And then once we get back from the wizards, then we'll come back and see if we can't get the 5th preserved jar made. I know this isn't... I think everyone should just plant some oak acorns to make your little tapper farm, but we actually do have a lot of oak trees on our farm just by doing this. The only thing is that when I go to build something, I end up having to chop down trees. So I guess it's still advisable to just pick a spot and go for it. And I think I'm gonna get scolded for not using my hotkeys. Come on, Miss Daisy. Let's cut these down. And here comes our batteries. I can't believe 10 wasn't enough. I'm not sure we need them for sure. Maybe another 5, but I think I'm just gonna risk some crops in the meantime. Because in not too long, we're gonna have 8 farming. As soon as those blueberries are ready to be harvested, we're gonna have 8 farming and need, and I'll wanna be able to make at least 10 kegs, sort of like the way we were able to have some preserve jars ready to go. I want the same thing with kegs. And that's a lot of mats. We need iron and copper and wood. So I really don't want to spend the wood or the iron that we have on more sprinklers when I was kind of had it earmarked for kegs. We'll see. It's not the end of the world if something takes longer. If we don't have any kegs up and running the day we can make them. Okay. Oh, it's 3:30. We have to hurry up. Piers closes at 5. So we're kind of on a little bit of a time crunch if we want to get our pomegranate tree. Yeah, and I guess, what do we need, 19? 19 strawberries? Mm-hmm. It's so much easier in the daylight when you can see. Okay. Away, can't go away. It's too much stuff. Too much. Let's put this stuff in the community bundle chest. We don't need that. I should keep that just in case. You never know. That, and that. Okay, Miss Daisy, let's go. Oh no, worms.
If I miss Pierre's because of this, I'm gonna be upset.
Like the wind. Go. 40. Maru, get out of the way. Welcome. Woo, we just made it. Yes, please. Buy that. I can't believe these trees are so expensive. And yeah, 1 pomegranate tree. Thanks, Pierre. I stop by all the time. Well, you do a good job of it, you know, except for the whole being closed on Wednesdays thing. The wizard usually stays open late, but let's just hurry up. And, why do I even bother coming to the beach? I don't know. I actually kind of want to keep the beach clear just because, in a day or two, I wanted to talk to her. I think it's on the 13th, the 12th or the 13th. Shells wash up on the beach. And I want to get them. And I think with the exception of the spring onions, there's like a limit of like 5 or 6 forage items, like per location. Like the beach, the tide pool, the mountains, that sort of thing. No, I did not. I forgot the wizard stuff. Shoot. Let's go up the mountain road. and swing by the farm, and then we'll get, we found a book. And then we'll pick up the amethyst for the wizard. And I think, no time to talk today, people. And we'll give them a gift, too. Between the, except for you, because I never see you. We'll make an exception for you, Sebastian. You feel more at home in the cold, damp season. Well, that's just, that's creepy. So I'm saying that's creepy. We'll leave it at that. Oh, nice. You would have a skull outside your house. Like I said, creepy. Some grapes. Oh, hi, Linus. Yes, mind your own business. Here you go. Have some food. You're welcome. Perhaps one day you'll like me. Oh no, are we gonna miss the wizard? There's no hours on the wizards. I guess because he's not a business. I'm almost positive you can stay until, you can visit him till like 10, like the mayor. But I guess we'll find out. I hope it's not 8. Because if it's 8, we're not going to make it. We are about to find out. Let's put that doll there, that there. Sell some of this stuff. Because we're going to go to the pickup our... the hardwood, too. Oh no, there's everything. Honey. Go, 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 go. Spiceberry will be back for you. It must be 10 o'clock. If you have nothing important to tell me, leave me be. You're a pal. We're going to get a lot of friendship points for this. We'll get points for a gift, points for a delivery, and points for chatting with him. I bet we get at least a heart. Except for I forgot his stuff. I'm an idiot. I am an absolute idiot. The whole reason for going by the farm was to pick up the amethyst and a gift for him. Let's see. I guess we'll experiment and see if he's open past 10. Maybe he's creepy, like a creepy wizard, and we can go to his house till 12? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out. One amethyst, one gift. So frustrating. So frustrating. I guess we're not making that fifth preserve jar tonight. Well, there you go. I guess we live and learn. Here, have that. Yes, the item. Thank you very much. Have a gift. You're welcome for that as well. And now we know. Oh, he jumped right up there. Zoom. Yeah, we're, me and the wizard are besties now. So I guess we know. Let's loop around if we can get out of here. I guess it's going to be another night that we just about pass out, right? It is getting late. I can see that. But you know what? Let's just go back. We'll get the hardwood another day. Because I want to get this pomegranate sapling in the ground. My farm is not horse friendly here. Batteries, you can wait. Okay, pomegranate sapling. You're going to go right there. Right there. Wrong one. Get all these away. And what do we have? Two of those? One, two. One, two. Let's craft up those. You know what? We're going to sell both of these poppy honeys. We need one for the pantry, but we're gonna have in fall, we'll have a harvest of just plain honey, so which sells for less, so we're just gonna sell both of these poppies today. Is there anything else we want to sell? Let's sell some of those. Some of those. Get some coal going. Okay, those. Good, good. And maybe we can collect our batteries. Again, not very friendly here. And more coal. Let's shove our batteries in there. Let's shove that clay in there too. And I think that is... that is going to be the end of the episode, right? I think so, yes. Go to sleep for the night. And we got a level 7 foraging, which is nice. And some monies. Those seeds, those summer seeds are really nice. Some income from the gems, the forage. Very nice. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for the likes and the comments on the episodes. I always appreciate those, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.